This skill will help you to effectively use the sole of your foot, which is key for keeping the ball in tight spaces. You can also use the sole roll to take the ball away from opponents in 1v1 situations. Using the sole of your foot, roll the ball across your body and receive it on the inside of your opposite foot. Now, simply repeat in the opposite direction.